What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the locker, and again I hope everyone's having a good start to their new year so far. Now I was actually about to do my first ever PSA submission in the coming days, but I decided to hold off and I wanted to add one more Charizard from the evolution set into my submission. So you guys already know the drill. I have in front of me 36 more packs from evolutions here, and we're gonna go ahead and try to pull preferably one more holo rare version of the Charizard, or of course the reverse holo Charizard. That would be fine as well. So we're gonna go ahead and open up 36 more packs today and see if that is true. Now, one more thing before I jump right into this. You probably already noticed, but Marnie is no longer here with us. She will definitely be back in a future video, but I decided to make this video a little more minimalistic in the background, so we'll see how that plays out. Anyways, I've wasted enough of your time. Let's go ahead and jump right in with today's opening. 36 Evolutions packs. Let's go ahead and jump in with our very first pack right here. Alright, so here is the code card for you guys. And out of pack one, let's see what we can pull. We start off with a Machoke, Super Potion, Charizard Spirit Link, Onix, Energy, Voltorb, Tangela, Poliwag, a reverse holo Growlithe, followed up by a Dewgong non-holo out of pack one. So no crazy hits there, but again, just the first pack. Moving on though with pack two. Here is the code card. I should put these in the corner here. And we have Slowbro Spirit Link, Pokédex, Haunter, Sandshrew, Ponyta, Magnemite, Pikachu, Machop, a reverse holo Magikarp, followed up by a Magneton holo. Pretty cool card. Definitely one of my favorite lightning Pokemon in this set. Moving on though, next pack. Here is the code card. Oh, that is not the code card. This is the code card for you guys. And we got Maintenance, Poliwhirl, Broxgrit, Electabuzz, Vulpix, Sandshrew, Onix, Magikarp, reverse holo Drowsy, followed by a Charizard EX! Wow! I actually have never pulled this Charizard in any of my evolutions openings, so that is pretty awesome. Not the Charizard we are looking for, but again, pretty sweet card, and a Charizard nonetheless. So that is already off to a hot start. Let me go ahead and sleeve this card up. Three packs in, and we already hit our first big hit here, a Charizard EX. Now that is pretty awesome. All right. Moving on though, next pack. Here is the code card. Nope, that is not the code card again. There you go. And we got Machoke, Super Potion, Charizard Spirit Link, Tangela, Poliwag, Seal, Magikarp, Energy, ooh, reverse holo Gyarados, pretty sweet card in my opinion, followed up by a Dragonite EX. So back-to-back hits and even a reverse holo Gyarados to throw it on top. Some amazing luck to start this off with already. And wow, that's a complete misprint. Take a look at that, guys. Look at the top border, and look at the words are actually cut off on the bottom there. So that is pretty interesting actually. Wow, look at that. That is something else. Just goes to show the print quality of this set. Definitely not top tier, but still kind of cool actually. So again, deserving of its own sleeve. That is pretty interesting. And we're gonna go ahead and sleeve up the Gyarados as well, because I think that is also a pretty cool pull. All right, next pack. is the code card. Now, we are already off to a pretty hot start, so let's see if we can keep it up here. Anyways, we have Kakuna, Full Heal, Machoke, Diglett, Drowsy, Caterpie, Doduo, Pikachu, Reverse Holo Porygon. Pretty interesting card. Followed by a Mega Venusaur EX. Wow, that is, you can't make this up, guys. We are getting hit after hit in this opening today. This is amazing. Another EX card, a Mega Venusaur EX. The luck is actually off the charts right now, guys. Amazing, amazing pulls so far. I can't even make this up. This is something else. Wow. Can we keep it going, guys? Next pack. Here is the code card, and we got first card is a Revive, followed by a Haunter, Brock's Grit, Electabuzz, Vulpix, Sandshrew, Onix, Magikarp, a Fighting Energy Reverse Holo, followed by another Mega Venusaur EX, this time the Full Art card. Are you kidding me, guys? Is this some kind of joke? This is insane. What are these pulls? Look at this. I think we've gotten a decent pull in every single pack. This is... Oh, wow. You cannot make this up, guys. That is ridiculous. No duplicates either. That is something else. We're going to run out of space to show off all the pulls here. The hits. Wow, look at that. That is amazing. All right, let's go on with the next pack. I don't want to ruin the luck now. You know, it's going to be a little offsetting, but let's see if we can get something else then. Next pack. Code card. Hopefully, if you guys are using the code cards, you're getting as much luck as I am as well, because this is something else right now. Anyways, another Revive, another Haunter, another Brock's Grit, followed up by a Growlithe, Machop, Nidoran, Ponyta, Drowsy, Reverse Holo Vulpix, and a Starmie non-holo. Alright, so definitely a little back to normal, cooling down a bit because that was ridiculous. Anyways, next pack though. Venusaur on the front. We can get. Here is the code card. And we have Energy Retrieval, Nidorino, Double Colorless Energy, Fire Energy, Voltorb, Charmander, Diglett, Ghastly, a Reverse Holo Arcanine. Pretty sweet card in my opinion, followed up by a what you can't make that up, guys. A Charizard Howl. Are you kidding me? That is ridiculous. You can't. What are these pulls? What are these packs? Oh, wow. Hold on. Let me get another sleeve ready. This is... Oh, my God. What are these pulls, guys? This is insane. And with that pull, we already hit our quota of getting one more Charizard. And we're not even done with the first 12 packs here, guys. You cannot make that up. We have gotten literally... hits in almost every single pack, and great hits at that too. Oh wow, okay, this is, I can't help but feel like the rest of the video is gonna be a letdown now, because there's no way we can keep this up. Look at these hits. Not even through the first 12 packs, we still have 8 packs in, we already hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hits in 8 packs. That's insane. Absolutely insane, guys. I mean, I don't even know what to say. That's something else. Let's go on with the next pack, though, and see if we can somehow keep this up, because that is ridiculous. Anyways, all right. Next pack here. Here is the code card. And let's see what we can get out of this pack here. We have another Machoke. Koffing. Kakuna. Doduo. Staryu. Seal. Charmander. Magnemite. Ooh, a reverse holo darkness energy. Always love the reverse holo energies because they look pretty amazing in my opinion. And another Dragonite EX. Are you kidding me? Is this some kind of joke? We don't stop getting hits. This is something. This is ridiculous. I gotta get more sleeves because I did not have enough sleeves prepared here. Jeez. We're gonna run out of sleeves because this is ridiculous. I don't even know what to say. I really don't. I have nothing to say. I mean, this is 9 hits out of 9 packs. Oh my god. I'm getting a little way too excited. Wow. I mean, next pack, I guess, guys. Next pack. Have out of our next pack, Nidorino, Pidgeot Spirit Link, Porygon, Nidoran, Vulpix, Darkness Energy again, followed by a Magikarp, a Weedle, a Ghastly Reverse Holo, and a. Bro, you can't make this up. I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to. This is insane. I don't have anything to say. I wish I had another camera for my face cam right now because this is insane. I am freaking out right now. Wow. You're joking. We're actually gonna run out of space to show off all these hits. You're joking me. Like, 10 hits, guys. 10 packs, 10 hits. Like, these packs, are they resealed, repacked with like good hits? I don't get it. What? Doesn't make any sense at all. Next pack, guys, because I have no comments. Code card again. I hope if you're using the evolutions code cards, I hope you're getting hits too, because wow, unbelievable luck so far to start this off. We have a Koffing, we have Misty's Determination, a Revive, a Machop, Growlithe, Onix, Nidoran, Poliwag, Reverse Holo Poliwag, and a Mewtwo non-holo. Okay. Literally, I can remember that we only didn't get any big hits out of 2 packs. 2 packs, I can remember that. The fact that we've gotten that many hits, and I can remember how many packs we didn't get a hit in. It's just ridiculous. Anyways, next pack. Final pack out of our first stack of 12. Here is the code card. And we have Haunter. Ooh, Flying Pikachu Secret Rare. I'm gonna go ahead and sleeve that because I do like the Secret Rare cards. Koffing, Tangela, Ponyta, Doduo, Staryu, Seal, ooh, Misty's Determination, Reverse Holo, pretty cool, and a Farfetch'd non-holo. Alright, so, a little back to normal here. A little back to normalcy because some unbelievable luck out of the first 12 packs. Anyways, Next 12 right here, starting off with the Raichu artwork. Alright, here is the code card. Maintenance, Haunter, Flying Pikachu Secret Rare again. Let me sleeve that up later. Diglett, Drowsy, Caterpie, Doduo, Pikachu, Reverse Holo Koffing, and a Dewgong non-holo. So, second stack to start off, little, you know, normal or as to be expected. Nothing crazy so far. And of course, the Flying Pikachus are pretty nice though. Anyways, next pack. Here we are. And the code card to start it off. Alright. Three from the back. And we have a Revive, Haunter, Brock's Grit, Onix, Magikarp, Fighting Energy, Staryu, Tangela, a Starmie Break card, pretty cool, and a Electro non-holo. So, definitely sleeve worthy, but nothing crazy there. Next pack though, Blastoise on the front. Alright, we know we have not hit the reverse holo Charizard out of that one. Oh, this one's like upside down. What's going on here? Okay, well, that's the code card. Pack was very weird. We know there's no hit in here though with the green code card. Anyways, we have Professor Oak's hint, Nidorino, Super Potion, Ponyta, Magnemite, Pikachu, Machop, Weedle, Reverse Holo Magikarp, and a Farfetch non-holo. So nothing out of that pack there. Next one. Wait, do they always have this? Am I crazy? Maybe I just never noticed it. Anyways, next pack. Let's see if the code card is backwards here as well. It is not. Alright. Anyways, we have Venusaur Spirit Link, Potion, Metapod, Tangela, Rattata, Weedle, Voltorb, Poliwag, a Reverse Holo Nidoking, pretty sweet, followed up by a Venusaur EX. Alright, so, I mean, I can't even get excited over something like that anymore because it's just so common now. Let me go ahead and sleeve both those up. I'm sleeping up all the reverse holos that I think are pretty cool, so Nidoking deserves one. And of course, Venusaur EX, all EXs get sleeves. But by far, the most ridiculous 36 packs of evolutions I've ever opened, ever, period. Or of any set, period, because this is absolutely ridiculous. Anyways, next pack. Here is the code card. And we got Charizard Spirit Link, Poliwhirl, Maintenance, Magikarp, Weedle, Electabuzz, Drowsy, Staryu, Reverse Holo Machoke, and a Starmie non-holo. Next pack though. Okay, that one just disintegrated in my hand as well. Anyways, here is the upside down code card. Now, if you're wondering where I got these packs, because a lot of people have been asking, these are all from the mythical collection boxes that I made a video on a couple weeks ago. They were all bought from BJ's, and they came with, I believe, one Steam Siege, one Fates Collide, and one Breakthrough. Yeah, one Breakthrough. And of course, two Evolutions packs for like, I think it was $17. Pretty good price. So I snatched up a bunch of them and that's why I have all these Evolutions packs. And of course, they've been doing me right. So anyways, we have Growlithe, Onix, Nidoran, Reverse Holo Machoke, a Mega Blastoise EX. Okay. If I wasn't recording this, I feel like no one would believe me. This is absolutely insane. Or maybe it's actually this common to get this many hits, and I've just been having bad luck lately in my other openings because... What? Next pack, though. Here is the code card. Anyways, three from the back. We have Magmar, Venusaur Spirit Link, Metapod, Staryu, Onix, Fairy Energy, Voltorb, Tangela, Reverse Holo Potion, and a Magneton Holo. So, pretty sweet card. I really like the regular Holo version of these cards because they're so nostalgic in the artwork. Like that old school Holo look that they have to them. So let me sleeve that up. Anyways, next pack though. Anyways, here is the code card. And we have Koffing, Misty's Determination, Revive, Sandshrew, Poliwag, Diglett, Seal, Nidoran, Reverse Holo Electrode. Don't actually have this card, I don't think, so going towards the Master Set, and an Electrode regular non-holo. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and sleeve it up because it is gonna go in my binder right after this. All right, next pack though. So exciting that we got so many hits so far and we have so many packs left still. A great feeling. Anyways, here is the code card. We have Switch, Machoke, Full Heal, Sandshrew, Onix, Magikarp, Fighting Energy, Staryu, Reverse Holo Vulpix, and a Mega Pidgeot EX. I actually don't have this card. Again, going in my Master Set that I'm trying to complete, and... What?! Okay. I just don't know what to say anymore. We've gotten too many hits. I don't have any space left. Next pack. Again, like this one feels weird too. I don't know. The quality or the print quality and the packaging quality of this set is just something else. Unfortunately, like look at the dragon that we pulled. It's literally cut off on the bottom, so. And of course, this code card is backwards. All right. We have Nidorino, Super Potion, Brock's Grit, Charmander, Diglett, Drowsy, Caterpie, Doduo. Ooh, Reverse Holo Hitmonchan. Again, don't have this card either, so pretty sweet. And a Ninetales Holo. I don't have this card either, and that looks stunning. Wow, pretty awesome. So both of these are deserving of sleeves, in my opinion. The hits just don't stop coming, guys. This is absolutely ridiculous. I mean, in terms of value, I believe my first opening was worth more. I think, because of the three Charizards we pulled. But man, this might be close too. When I'm editing it, I'll throw up the values for you guys to see. And I will compare. Anyways, next pack. Like, I don't know why. Some of these are upside down now. The packs feel weird. And the code card comes in upside down. Anyways. Quality control, definitely not up there. But, I mean, pull rates are, so cannot complain. Revive, Magikarp, Fighting Energy, Staryu, Tangela, Rattata, Reverse Holo Onix, and a Dewgong non-holo. All right, final pack out of stack two. Definitely not as hot as our first 12 packs, but not bad either, so let's see what we can finish it off with. Here is the code card. We have Maintenance, Haunter, Flying Pikachu, Rattata, Vulpix, Electabuzz, Magikarp, Ghastly, Reverse Holo Devolution Spray, and another Dragonite EX. That makes our third one in our opening so far. What? That's literally all I can say is just what at this point. Like, we actually don't have any more room. We don't have any more room. We have room for two more hits, and then we're gonna have to start. Or even one more, I guess. Let's put that there. Alright, last 12 packs right here for you guys. Let's see what we can get. Is this gonna be another upside down code card? It is not. Anyways, we have Pidgeot Spirit Link, Blastoise Spirit Link, Switch, Ghastly, Charmander, Rattata, Caterpie, Magnemite, Reverse Holo Weedle, followed up by a Arcanine non-holo. So nothing crazy there, as to be expected, or should be expected. Next pack. We have code card right there. And we have, out of this one here, Revive, Haunter, Broxcrit, Charmander, Magnemite, Water Energy, Growlithe, Machop, Reverse Holo Drowsy, and another Arcanine non-holo. Back-to-back Arcanines. Alright. I wish I had more room. Alright. Next pack. Here is the code card. And we have, out of this pack, Broxcrit, Professor Oak's Hint, Metapod, Staryu, Onix, Weedle, Machop, Tangela, Venusaur Spirit Link Reverse Holo. Pretty sweet. And a Nidoking Holo, so not too bad. The regular holo rare is pretty good in my book. And officially out of rows right here. So let me go ahead and just do some makeshift. Moving things around. All right. Next pack. We're actually running low now. Only a couple packs left. Definitely luck has been slowing down, which should be expected. Here is the code card. We have Potion, Metapod, Professor Oak's Hint, Sandshrew, Ponyta, Magnemite, Pikachu, Machop, ooh, Reverse Holo Metal Energy, and a Starmie not holo. Pretty cool energy though. Next pack. All right, here is the code card. And we have Metapod, Professor Oak's Hint, Koffing, Rattata, Growlithe, Nidoran, Vulpix, Sandshrew, Reverse Holo Charmeleon, which is pretty sweet, of course, and Eradicate non-holo. Sleeving up the Charmeleon, and we'll just throw it here, why not? We only have a few more packs left. Alright, next one. Here is the code card. And we have Blastoise, Spirit Link, Switch, Machoke, Magikarp, Fighting Energy, Staryu, Tangela, Rattata, Misty's Determination, Reverse Holo, followed up by another Venusaur EX. I think we did we even pull one? Yeah, we did. So our second one. Okay. Just take it easy. We're almost through. We only have 6 more packs to go. And we got to start this one off. Code card first. And double colorless energy. Charizard, Spirit Link, Kakuna, Ghastly, Magnemite, Seal, Charmander, Diglett, Reverse Holo Staryu, and a Starmie non-holo. Next. Alright. Code card. We have Venusaur, Spirit Link, Machoke, Super Potion, Charmander, Energy, Pikachu, Growlithe, Machop, Lightning Energy, Reverse Holo. Pretty sweet, don't have it. And a Dugtrio non-holo. So it looks as if we're gonna have a pretty chill ending here. Nothing crazy. Definitely hot start, cooling off a little bit. But nonetheless, okay, the pack just exploded. Anyways, here is the upside down code card. It's always the one that I like really weird and whatnot that I have the code cards upside down. Anyways, we have Koffing, Revive. Ooh, Secret Rare, Here Comes Team Rocket. Throw it over here. Ghastly, Magnemite, Seal, Charmander, Diglett, Brock's Grit, Reverse Holo, and a Electrode non-holo. Alright, so 3 more packs. Let's save the Charizard for last and do the Raichu first. Ooh, Metal Energy on the front to start it off. Code card. We have Potion, Magmar, Venusaur, Spirit Link, Metal Energy, Growlithe, Ghastly, Charmander, Rattata, Reverse Holo Koffing, and a Farfetch'd non-holo. Alright, 2 last packs. We already hit the quota. Honestly, all I wanted was one more Charizard, and we got all of this. So, no complaints. And this one exploded, and I can already see the code card is upside down. I mean, does mean we get some good, right? So one more. Decent hit, it looks like. Machoke. Not the last pack magic, but we'll see. Charizard, Spirit Link, Magnemite, Seal, Charmander, Diglett, Drowsy, Reverse Holo Poliwhirl, pretty sweet, and another Venusaur EX. All right, this card is pretty abundant, I think, because we get a lot of them. So let me go ahead and put that there. That is actually our third one. Yes, I believe it is our third one that we're opening today. And final pack here to end it off. Get some last pack magic here. Not that we really need it, but who doesn't want another hit, right? Alright. Not upside down code card. And we have, out of the final pack, Brock's Grit, Slowbro Spirit Link, Magmar, Seal, Nidoran, Ponyta, Doduo, Pikachu, Voltorb Reverse Holo, and a Dewgong non-holo. So nothing there out of the final pack, but wow. What is this haul right here? Alright, so as a quick summary of everything we pulled in today's opening, we had one Starmie break card, one secret rare Here Comes Team Rocket, three secret rare Flying Pikachus. Notable reverse holos were an Electrode, Hitmonchan, Nidoking, Charmeleon, Arcanine, and a Gyarados. Followed up by a holo rare Ninetales, holo rare Magneton, Nidoking, and another Magneton, so two Magnetons. A Mega Blastoise EX, Mega Pidgeot EX, three Dragonite EXs, three Venusaur EXs, two Mega Venusaur EXs, one Full Art Mega Venusaur EX, a Charizard EX, and of course, the holy grail that we were looking for, the regular holo rare Charizard. Wow. Insane luck. I don't even know what to say. We got blessed up. We got hooked up. I mean, I hopefully you guys had some similar luck. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys did have any similar luck as I did here or on any set. You know, it doesn't have to be evolutions. And yeah, let me know, guys. And thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.